Hello everybody, Wine with Jimmy here on tour again. I'm at the Ribas in Mallorca and I want to show you something here which is quite interesting. This is a vineyard here of Prensal Blanc, also called Mol. This is a variety which is important in making kind of indigenous white wines here in Mallorca. So a nice important grape variety. But take a look at this. Now this is a problem that is created here at Ribas and across Mallorca, which is by the green leafhopper, or what locally is called the green mosquito. It arrived about a decade ago here, and what it does is its kind of swarm comes through and it lays its larvae inside the veins of the leaves, which then start to destroy the leaves. And you'll actually see this right here, right? And you can see they're friable, they're very brittle and they break apart quite easily. Now this is an organic vineyard. So what they do is they do spray with a pyrethrin spray to keep it at bay during the growing season. But of course, once they have harvested Prensal Blanc, which is around August time here in Mallorca, then they no longer need to use the sprays. Of course, it's going to be cost efficient to stop using the sprays. So then the vines do then succumb to the problem of this green mosquito or the green leaf hopper. And that's what you see here. Now, typically in vineyards during the whole of autumn, we see lovely colors of orange and browns and reds and greens. But you'll see here that they have succumbed to this green mosquito, the green leaf hopper, and have gone this kind of dark black and starting to fall off as well. So it is a problem here which is very hard to manage. There is no cure for it as such in terms of organic viticulture. And it's one of the reasons you might drive around Mallorca, say in times like this, say September and October, and it won't look the typical aesthetic, pleasing aesthetic of these gorgeous sort of browns and reds and oranges. It has this look to it. So it's another issue that grape growers here have to face.